students, today I am going to introduce the protractor. Yes, a protractor is used to measure an angle and also to draw an angle according to a given measure. A protractor is semicircular in shape. The semicircular edge of a protractor is divided into 180 equal parts. Each part is 1 degree. 1 degree is written as 1 degree. The division on a protractor, that is the degree, can be marked in two ways. The division 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, like 1 up to the 180 are marked anti-clockwise from right to left. The division 0, 10, 20, 30 and 180 are also marked clockwise or serially from left to right. The center of the circle of which the protractor is a half part is called the center of the protractor. A diameter of that circle is the baseline of reference of the protractor. Okay, how do we measure an angle and how do you draw an angle? So let's see. Students, we use protractor for measuring an angle. We put this protractor on the vertex B. Count the divisions starting from the 0 on the right. Read the number on that mark. This number is the measure of the angle. Angle ABC is 70 degrees. Repeat this process for measuring second number angle. We put protractor center on the vertex Q. Count the division starting from the 0 on the right. See the mark. Read the number on that mark. This number is the measure of the angle. The measure of angle PQR is 120 degree. Next is, how do you draw an angle? First angle is, angle ABC is 70 degree. First, draw arm BC with a ruler. Give the name BC. Since B is the vertex, we must draw a 70 degree angle at that point. Put the center of the protractor on B. Count the divisions starting from the 0 near point C. Mark a point with your pencil at the division that shows 70 degree. Lift the protractor. Draw a line from vertex B through the point marking the 70 degree angle. Name the other end of the line A. Again, see once again. Write the angle name. Angle ABC is an angle of measure 70 degree. Next angle is, angle LMN is 110 degree. Repeat this process. First, draw arm with a ruler. Give the name M. N. Since M is the
vertex, we must draw a 110 degree angle at that point. Put the center of the protractor on M. Count the division starting from the zero near point N. Mark a point with your pencil at the division that shows 110 degree. Leave the protractor and draw a line. Name the other end of the line L. Always try and mark it properly. So, your angle LMN is an angle of measure 110 degree. I hope all are